First time for the dogs to see the new place. Yes, Mr. Newman.
Are you ready?
Yes, we are recording.
Oh, I know you first. My house. Oh. Up. Oh. Oh.
Pack leader always leads them in.
It might as well be in the stinking Astor Bell. This place is enormous compared to our house.
You're going to check out every room, every nook and cranny. Yep, they're like, okay, what is our stuff doing in here?
I recognize those smells, but what are these smells? See, you don't need to go in there.
No, there's paint and stuff.
There's paint in there.
Okay, this is a familiar color. Huh. What do you think, Evelou?
And now that that's all dry, that looks exceptional. That really does look good. That just pops.
It's a beautiful color, really.
That just, I mean, it's not overpowering, but it's just kind of a, hi, I'm here. Yeah. Feel good.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, good mood blue.
Sampy,
that's a good length, good height window, huh? Because you can look out. What do you think? Did your daddy buy you a nice house, huh? Did he? Did your daddy buy you a new house? Okay, let's go into the other bedroom. There's more to see, guys.
They are going to absolutely...
Or should we even let them into that area?
Well, until your mom gets here.
Yeah, because curiosity will...
Yeah, curiosity is going to drive them nuts.
Yeah.
And, you know, we're going to use both bathrooms, so...
Once the curiosity wears off...
Yeah, what's curiosity?
That is not a magic well. We do not drink from magic wells.
Yeah, that's not a magic well.
Have you hit a light switch to see if the power is...
Oh, yeah.
It feels cool in here.
We do that.
Yeah, because I thought I overlapped the two. I thought I had them started the day we closed. This room is as big as our living room.
Say again?
This room is as big as our living room, if not bigger.
I was going to say this one might be just a touch bigger.
Yeah.
No, this is right about that size.
Yeah. They all can look out the windows. Windows are perfect height, other than
for a good thing?
Little bell.
Is that a good thing?
Yes, there's still one more room to explore, guys. Else all the way in the closet comes back out. Okay, what do you think? Did Daddy buy you a nice house? What do you think, Sampy?
Guys, Sampy, I know you can't talk, but do you think you're going to like it? Think you're going to be here a long time? Please?
Please.
Please? Long, long time?
That's my buddy.
We bought a truck for him, now we bought a house for him.
Okay.
In the old house, we put up fences for him.
I say we show you probably what will be your favorite room. And Belle's like, yeah, I know where that's at.
Oh, yeah, I'm smelling that already.
It's the kitchen. Look at all this room, guys. You can pester Daddy all you want.
Hey, don't give him ideas. Get your nose out of there. Samson!
Samson, that's live.
No, you don't want to mess with that.
You want a piece of this wood or styrofoam put over it, or
wood? Yeah, I'll get this piece of... Let me get that out of there.
Okay.